Well, I'm still good on my I'm still good for my storage. Final spin, everybody. Ooh, that's too off balanced. I told ya. Well, it'll do it, guys, don't worry. Or, I don't know if that's gonna do it or not, because due to how off balance this is. Yep, told ya. Well, at least some water's took it out. Oh no. Maybe if I hold it. There we go. Now that is much better. Well, sort of. Well, at least it cut some off. Final spin with 25 minutes remaining. So, that's gonna take a while, guys. Alright, here we go. See if she'll do it. Come on, bud. Oh, I thought you could have took that, couldn't you? Alright, final spin won't be delayed until further notice. Yeah, this is why I don't like washing little loads like this. But since I'm bored, I wanted to do this for you guys. See how well this load will handle. So this is a little bit of a stress test for you all. Alright, can you do it this time? Yes? Yes. Good enough for me. Didn't even took that long. It never took that long, guys. Unbelievable. There are like 42 items in this load, and I cannot believe how well it handled. Oh, looks like we might get an off-balance spin, I'm afraid. Oh, yeah. But if it does stop in the middle of the cycle, then it might rebalance if it gets way off-balanced. In fact, this bit might be... Whoa, that thing is slow. Look at that. Alright, close look. Here we go. go. Alright, we just had... It is now 10 a.m. now. So it's been like an hour since I've been in there. Alright, here we go. Wrapping up with 22 minutes remaining. Here we go. Well, that's a little bit rough. Alright, I'm gonna let this go. I'm not gonna mess around with it due to it being balanced. Here we go, guys. I don't know if you guys heard it, but the drain filter was dancing a little bit. Alright, 1150. Sometimes it stays at 1150. But this time we're gonna slowly ramping up for the final to the final RPM speeds. Got on high spin speed as well. Oh. We're 1250 RPMs. We're close to 1300, that's the maximum speed according to the owner's manual. Okay, maximum spin speed, 18 minutes. What's up? Be right back, guys. There was like 42 clothing in there, Mom. Show me that later, okay? I'm almost done. Almost done with my video. I don't own that, guys. Sorry. Oh, by the way, Halloween's coming. Let's see if they turn the sound back on. There's a butterfly in the dryer as well. Let's put it back on the wash. Sister had to show me something as well. Shake the dryer a little bit. It's probably on that platform. It's a lot better than last time I washed the towels. seconds left. this. I'm going to take this thing out of my tripod. Put this back. Three minutes left. Very nice. Still a very quiet motor. Alright. One more minute. Perfect. All right, thanks for watching.